Hey guys, let's do some handprint art. Today our art is going to be inspired by the World Heritage Site, the Great Barrier Reef. First, we're going to get our blue watercolour palette and paint the whole A4 piece of paper. Leave to dry, then start drawing on our coral with watercolour pencils. Make sure to make it look a little sparse because coral bleaching has been killing coral in the Great Barrier Reef for many decades. Today, we're going to be making a green sea turtle, a natural inhabitant to the Great Barrier Reef. First, paint your hand green and press firmly on the page and release it to leave a handprint. Next, use your fingertip to paint details on the turtle shell. I used dark green. Then paint a head with your paintbrush using the same colour as your handprint. Now some eyes and a mouth and we are done like a dinner. Fun fact of the day, did you know that green sea turtles are born 5 centimetres long? How cute! Like and follow for more crazy crafts with Kenzie.